All right. Okay, so this is a character counts of respect.
Yeah.
Because right now Tam's on the phone with Allie, and she's asking, like, did Orren really ask you? And she's like, yeah. Do you want to go with him?
Well, Tam almost...
I want to go with Chris.
Yeah.
And then she's like, you don't even care about Orren. You don't even like him. Why would you care about him?
Yeah.
Because she's not, and she doesn't want to let him down and be mean.
Yeah.
And I feel like that Tam is, like, not respecting Allie's feelings, that she wants to go with Orren just to be nice, because, like, it's almost like Tam's like, you can't go with him, you can't do this, you can't do that. She's kind of, like, controlling Allie, almost like a way that Renee would control Tam.
Yeah.
She's threatening Renee.
And this is caring, too, with Allie, because she's really caring about Orren not saying no, because it hurts his feelings and stuff, which that is a strong person to do. Like, if you don't like someone, it takes a lot of courage to go and say, to like, go and not, like, say no to someone. Like, if I didn't like someone, I would probably say no to them.
I think that, like, Tam, like, on the phone almost seems, like, disappointed in Allie, like, that she decided to go with Orren. So,
like, you're so much better than that, Allie.
Yeah.
But
I think they're judging Orren because they don't even. But I think they're judging Orren by, like, what he looks like and some of the things he says. Just,
yeah.
Like, even though they don't even know him.
Yeah.
But I agree and disagree with Bridget slightly.
Yeah.
But because she said that. I can't remember exactly what she said, but I feel like Allie, if I was, because Allie was going to ask Chris, and then Orren asked her, I wouldn't say no, because it'd be kind of mean to say no, in my personally, because I would, someone would ask me, because I'm good friends with everyone, I'm just going
no.
But about the respect, I think Tam is really not respecting Allie.
Yeah.
Because she's not even just like asking Allie, do you care about him? Are you sure you want to go with him? Everyone's going to think you're his boyfriend. And even though Allie said they were just going as friends.
Yeah, and also, you probably know Tam found this out before. It's probably Renee, and Renee's like, oh my god, she's going with Orren. And then that's probably like, Tam might not have done this on her own. It might have been probably under Renee's influence that she was trying to do.
Yeah.
Like, her and Renee were probably sitting right next to her while Tam was like, oh my gosh, you're seriously going with Orren? And then she goes, oh my gosh, are you sure you want to?
Or it's on speaker.
And I think Allie, like, Tam and Renee aren't just not respecting Orren. I mean, this goes with Allie, obviously, too, because Allie's the one who's,
they're not respecting Orren as they're thinking, Allie, you're too good for Orren. Orren is not good enough for you. Bridget, do you want to say anything else? No? Okay, bye.